out to Starved Rock in Illinois. A couple other riders. Be about a 99-mile trip each way. Winds are pretty crazy. We got about 17 mile an hour winds with gusts of 23. It's gonna be a sucky cold ride. I would say Starved Rock in Illinois is kind of like our version of a Niagara Falls meets Grand Canyon hiking adventure. Go over to Bloomingdale Bridge. Back in the day, this is the hood. You hang out underneath the bridge for trains. We've got Strike Rides here. We got Aaron Hauser, Asian rider. And I forgot the two other guys. But we'll find out who they are later. Get the yums and the tums. Picked up another rider. About halfway point, gonna get some gas.
Don't worry, I have 5 GoPro batteries.
Wow.
I bought 2 extra yesterday. Good insurance.
Picks up to 6 riders. Going to the Circle K. Gotta get the bathroom menus. Thank you. Hi. It's the weirdest place for a bathroom. Travel. Great. Oh, this is new. Sexy bitches. Dub just replied. Did you all go?